Today we learn the story using the picture tags. In an old house there lived many number of rats. One day a big cat came and started to eat the rats. All the rats were afraid and they held a meeting. An old rat got a bell and they decided to tie the bell around the cat's neck. So when the cat came, the bell would ring and the rats would escape. All the rats were excited and they danced with joy. By then, a big rat stood up and asked, "Who will tie the bell around the cat's neck?" All the rats kept quiet. By then, the cat came with its sound, meow. All the rats were afraid and they ran away.